Welcome back, you guys. I am finally back with another video. Finally going to be playing Naruto Storm 4 Boruto story. I know I said I was going to get back to it. Finally, it's good too. Hopefully you guys can hear me better now. I had to do some stuff on my PlayStation to make it sound better. Okay, you guys said I wasn't able to hear my voice in some of the videos. So, hopefully you guys can. And let's get right to it. Now, I really wasn't going to do a video today, but I decided, let me just go ahead, just do one mission, or do a couple. Now, see what I do, where I have to go. So, we gotta go over there. I don't like how, but he's technically is running, but he is fast though. To be honest. I guess I can do it. I like how they made Shino look. Like, now he looks like, Cyclops from X-Men. Which is funny. That is really, really funny. They got him looking like that. So are you, right? Oh. That don't make a lot of sense. Gotta go in a whole circle or trail just to get into here. Oh, it's his house. Oh yeah, it's her birthday. Totally forgot.
I'm home. Welcome home.
Jesus, they made her look more adult-wise. Like, she looked very different.
So you did remember. Himawari!
Happy birthday!
You can blow out the candles now, Himawari.
Okay.
Shadow clone?
Boruto!
Let me go, Mom!
Your father's working hard for everyone in the village.
He isn't neglecting.
Why? Why is all he ever does is...
Being the Hokage,
it's always been...
Well, I hope they all taught their children.
That reminds me. You said my grandpa was...
When Dad was a kid, Grandpa was already dead.
So he never had to experience how fun it is to be...
I know that it's sad when your dad can't share, but unlike when your father's here for you.
I don't need him. Himawari. Oh, whatever. Don't tell me. It's too late for you to come home now. Stupid... Dad? Sorry, I thought you were...
You're Naruto's son.
Boruto...
Boruto, what's wrong? Is that you, Sasuke?
Is Naruto here?
I think he's still at the Hokage's office.
Oh, sorry for the interruption.
He's really cool.
I really did it this time.
You look rather down.
Sasuke?
What's wrong?
Nothing. Actually, I should be asking you that. What's wrong? Why are you back in the village? What's this?
A souvenir from Kaguya's castle. I can't even see what's inside it with my Rinnegan. I met some interesting people there. They didn't follow me, though.
I'll have this scroll decoded.
Oh, by the way, I met your son. He's just like you when you were a kid.
No. I think he's closer to you when you were a kid. No, actually, that's not it either. We may have become relics of an old generation.
I don't think so. The definition of a true ninja will never change, even for your son.
You sure about that? I think I'm gonna win this argument.
Idiot.
I think he went to the Hokage's estate in order to find Dad. I'll wait until he comes back, and then I'll see what he's really got. Okay.
If this is my home, why do I have this block door right here? That doesn't make a lot of sense. Why is my house there? Oh, there it is. But it just said. It just said he was here. Alright, what if. This is. It'll make a lot of sense. I wish they brought back the jump animation that they had in Storm 2.
Boruto,
raining. Fine. I wonder if I'm going to get on.
Battle begins.
Come on.
I'll just watch out this go for now. I can do this.
I knew it! I'm the strongest!
Thank you.
I'll ambush him here.
Okay. And there's no point in me doing that out of fighting for.
Now! Huh?
Okay, just say out loud like that.
What the? Wow. I'm not done yet.
Of course, this fight fast kind of seems nice, right? Am I supposed to lose in this one? Cause this was not in the anime, or not the anime, but it was not in the movie.
Battle begins!
Time to see just how strong you really are!
To the
Gotcha.
Something
already.
Heavenly hand power.
Here comes.
Heavenly hand power. Shinori.
Strong, aren't I? He really is strong. Maybe it's okay to use...
Oh, the tool? I don't think he got their tool yet.
Shadow clone?
What are you doing?
I'm sorry. I tried to test you. I just heard that you were my dad's rival. So, hi, make me your student. There's someone I want to defeat.
Do you know how to make a Rasengan? You'll at least have to learn that first.
That'll be easy.
I think I'm gonna win this argument.
Not at all. That fight just now, the answer's still up in the air.
He do got spirit like Naruto. But that cockiness is
Why won't it break?
Okay, once more.
I know.
I never thought there'd come a day when I'd be teaching you how to create a Rasengan.
When you first came and asked me, I thought
I guess I've just finally gotten serious.
Right now, I want to learn how to make one of those powerful Rasengan things.
Yes! You're finally acting like a real ninja.
Can't believe Boruto is working so hard. We can't let him get ahead of us. But he was walking right beside me. Where did Dad go?
You see, even slower.
What?
If you don't mind, I'd like to train.
Train?
I was gonna train with Boruto, but you saw how he is, and he's hogging Konohamaru-sensei.
There are other ninja in the village who you can ask.
Sarada wants you to train her.
Hey, Sakura.
Mom.
It's perfect timing now that you're home, right?
Follow me.
Okay.
The Sakura become more sexy over it. The things that she do.
Ready? All I can really do for you is give you some mock battle practice.
That's enough for me.
Let's begin.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, this wasn't in the game. This wasn't in Boruto's game. So this is pretty different, I would believe. Or they just doing more stuff. I don't know. But yeah. From what I watch, it's pretty different.
Battle begins!
Let's go, Dad!
When attacking, plan is key. I just rely on close range attacks. Remember to use projectiles. Leaving an opening after attacking is dangerous, and your enemy will always be waiting.
Okay.
Never lose track of how much chakra you have left. Chakra level can be what decides a battle. Wasting it will make it harder for you to win.
Got it! This bar is more important than anything to me, Dad.
Hey, look at that. Two more people. So this is technically just giving you players to play with, I would say. Pretty cool.
This is enough for you.
It's over?
Honestly, there's nothing I can teach you right now. I know exactly how strong you are.
But...
right now, there's someone else I need to lead.
Yeah.
Sarada.
Huh?
Don't look at me that way. See you later.
God, he don't know Itachi thing.
Okay. Thanks, Dad.
And disappears for like 5 years. Oh, where you been at?
This land is useless now. Kinshiki.
Sir!
Let's go.
Where?
To the beast that Kaguya failed to steal. It's time for a fox hunt.
Gosh, yeah. Not a smile like that.
No way! The Rasengan is an A-level difficulty move, and he learned it in only a few days.
Sorry about that, guys. My phone died.
Yeah!
What a kid.
Thanks, Konohamaru-sensei. Now I can become his student.
Okay. Do your best now.
He's gonna be so surprised.
Student?
Now, where did Sasuke go? I hope he's still in the village.
Maybe he went out to the forest. Seems like his kind of place.
Keep your eyes peeled and watch this. Well,
that was incredibly tiny. There's no way you could call that a Rasengan. But you managed. You need to learn to listen to people.
Okay, after this, I'm probably going to end the video.
What's wrong? Oh, that sounds positively awful. I know. I've got the perfect thing for you.
What is that?
If you use this, I'm sure he'll accept you. This generation is all about being cool and smart. Create the biggest results with the least amount of work. Guts and effort are relics of the past. Boruto, you will stand at the forefront of the new age. Use this and show all the ninja of your generation just how great, including that teacher of yours. And the seventh Hokage. Now, show me what you've really got, young
man. Yeah! I wonder if Sasuke's still in the forest.
Did I already do this? See if I can do it, 'cause I don't know. inside. Cool. Can I lose them all?
Please?
We can play you later. Is there anything back there? Guess not. No, I don't want to go outside. This is his room. Got a lot of stuff. Jeez. Didn't they say Kamo was over here? Is he not? What's the point of going? I don't see him, so I'm guessing he's not there anymore. We'll see what this blue thing is. Oh, there he is. That's not a street. Okay. Not a street.
Hey, Boruto.
What? Why they do like that little hand wave? Like, this is come here. That don't make a lot of sense. It seems like he's going like go away or something. Like, it's just no. Like, it's not how you do it, but okay. Oh, thank goodness. I was about to say, if I had to do those 50 tasks again, I was done. I was like, nope, I'm not playing this. Well, this is cool. It's like Invincible. Since I apparently will place tomorrow will become my pop up user.
Leave it to Master Boruto.
I probably won't do it anyways, but
yeah.
Okay. Just do it. Okay.
Yeah.
So that's what that's what those things do.
Hey.
Okay. Let me teleport. So that's the leaf strip. I don't need to go. I'm just gonna do missions. I don't know how long this video is, so I'm gonna end it, but I'm going to end it right here, so I will come back and do the rest and be back. So I will see you guys later.